Today, of course, is Cinco de Mayo, and to celebrate the occasion, we are introducing you to a very special, unique musical group. They are the world's first LGBTQ mariachi band, and they are with Sandra Endo this morning. The smile on my face is big. This is really wonderful. Sandra, I love that you're there with them.
Special because given the fact that the pandemic has really made an impact on performance groups, right? Especially mariachi bands like this one right here. They haven't been able to perform in person for over a year. And we are introducing you this morning on this Cinco de Mayo to Mariachi Michael Edes. And they are the first ever LGBTQ mariachi band in the world. Let me bring in the director here, Carlos. He can tell us all about their vision, their inclusivity right here. Carlos, tell me about how your concept is so unique here, especially in the world of mariachi.
So, as it turns out, we happen to be the very first mariachi to represent the LGBTQ plus community in the world.
And so some of your members here, you really brought in together a mix, and your message out there is really inclusivity, right?
Correct. And that's what we're doing in our partnership with Estrella Jalisco Beer, is basically to bring that message to everybody, the fact that we want everyone to be included everywhere, right? And this sense of togetherness that the tradition, like mariachi, comes together with this, you know, modern day of what's happening. You know, we have these millennials and Gen Z, and we are queer, and we can mix and blend everything, tradition, and we can be our authentic selves at the same time.
I love that, and to be able to perform again, that must mean so much to you.
Yes, the pandemic has been extremely difficult for us as performers, not only because we make a living as mariachi performers, but also just because music feeds our soul. Not being able to be together and performing was a huge ordeal. So thank goodness now things are getting better. We're all vaccinated, which is why we're not wearing face masks, and we get to just be together, which is amazing.
Spreading your love, your energy, your message, and your music this morning. So amazing, and we are here for it. We love it. Let's listen in. Let's send it back to you. Happy Cinco de Mayo, everyone.
Oh my goodness, this just makes my heart smile. Arco iris is rainbow in Spanish, and the rainbow so present on the mariachi's outfits. I'm so touched by this, Sandra, and I'm really glad that these people feel that they get to live authentically, right? Blending culture and identity together and making fantastic music. What a great way for us to celebrate Cinco de Mayo today.